It's July 29th, 2022, and I can't sleep. It's my birthday, and while I'm happy, there's a sadness that always comes with this day. Another year of getting older and not having an end of the life that I want in sight. But this is not a sad message. This is a message to myself. To enjoy the wins, take the failure and learn. When I roll all of my fails and wins for this year, the wins were higher than last. And that's a step in the right direction. So for now, here's to 2023.